Here, Tooks, you can unpack this box.
It's been so long since we had Remembrance Feast at our place. What is all this stuff?
A lot of it is sentimental. It helps us remember important times and people from our lives. This tablecloth was woven by my great auntie.
What does this remind you of?
Oh, that reminds me that your father is terrible at buying wedding anniversary gifts. It's not meant to be in there. Whoa! Be careful with that, Salome.
Sorry.
It's okay. That cup is just pretty special.
How come?
Your dad made this with his father, your pa, when he was probably about your age. When Pa died, it was one of the few things he kept that belonged to him.
They're here!
Already!
Nanda!
Jono, Salome, Tooks.
Nanda, Ratu, Penny, welcome.
Can I help with your bag?
That's very kind of you, Salome. My feet are aching.
Come in and we'll see what we can do to fix that.
So, are we all ready for the big night? The place looks a little bare.
I'm just finishing up a few things.
Well, let's get you settled in. You'll have Salome and Jono's room.
Thanks, you two. I sure could do with a nap. Hey, nice stuff. Can't wait for tonight.
Jono, Salome, I'm gonna need some help. I still have to shop and cook, and we haven't done any setup.
Don't worry, Mum. We are at your service.
If you could get the foot spa out for Nanda and decorate, I can get to the shops.
Too easy.
Oh, thank you.
I'll get the foot spa.
Need some help?
No, I've got it.
Okay, I'm just going down to the garage to fix something up. I'll be there if you need me.
Hard at work, Salome?
Oh, sorry, Nanda. Wait, let me help you. This is beautiful. Did you make it?
Yes, Yava. It's been a bit of an ongoing project. I've been sewing a symbol on the blanket to represent everyone in our family for years. It helps me remember to keep you all in my prayers. Look, here's yours.
A bee?
You are always humming away, busy doing something, and whatever you do ends up being something sweet.
Wow, that's nice.
This weekend, I need to finish Tux's symbol. I've been so sick lately, I got behind. So today is the day.
Can't wait to see it. Jono, what have you been doing? Jono?
And here, Seth.
What are you doing in the fridge?
It's a long story. Well, actually, it's a pretty short story. I was decorating, then got distracted and climbed in the fridge.
Ugh, you're not being very helpful. Where's the cup?
What cup?
Dad's special cup. The one that belonged to Grandpa.
I haven't seen any cup.
It couldn't have just walked away. You must have done something with it. You didn't break it, did you?
No, honest, it wasn't me. I've just been chilling the whole time.
Oh no, someone must have taken it.
You know what I reckon?
What?
We have a thief. Think about it, Salome. Everyone arrives and then the next thing you know, the special cup disappears.
But who would steal it?
I don't know, but we're gonna find out. Business. Who was the last person you saw with the cup?
Penny looked at all the boxes on the table, remember, on his way to the bedroom.
There you go! suspect number one.
Ah, what? I swear I didn't eat all the in-flight peanuts.
Ugh, it's just Benji.
Ah, I must have left him in my bed. Sorry, Penny.
Okay, Penny is off the list. Any other suspects?
As I was starting to set up, I do remember hearing a very suspicious humming noise.
Nanda!
Look at that hair! You could hide a watermelon in that do! In fact, I think I can see something. We gotta check it out.
How are we gonna search her hair without her knowing?
I have the perfect plan!
Nanda.
That's perfect.
Okay, Nanda, call out if you need anything.
Where that got to?
Nanda is out. But look!
Either Tux is hiding something in there or he has been very, very busy.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Mr. Robber Nappy Pants, we know what's going on in there. Hand over the goods!
Tux, how can you live like that?
Well, that's Tux off the list. That just leaves one more suspect.
Ratu!
Hey, what are you two up to?
More importantly, what are you up to?
I was just...
Sounding a bit suspicious, Uncle Ratu. May I ask, what were you hiding in your bag?
I'd prefer not to say.
Is that because it doesn't belong to you?
It doesn't belong to me, but...
It's him. We've found the thief.
What? Thief? I'm no thief. Here, see? I bought this nice new set of cutlery for your family as a thank you for hosting Remembrance Feast. The duty-free prices are amazing. Thought they would be a nice addition to the meal tonight.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Uncle Ratu.
What's all this about anyway?
Dad's special cup has gone missing. It was right out there on the table and now it's gone.
Oh, I think I've got some information that might help.
Really?
As I was walking past the table, I noticed the cup, but it was broken.
It wasn't broken this morning.
So the thief is not just a thief, but a vandalizer.
Why don't we return to the scene of the crime and see what evidence we can find?
I'm back. How's setup going?
I wasn't quite sure where everything was meant to go.
Oh, that's okay. Hey, where's Dad's cup?
Right here, Marita. I think Tux had a little accident, but it's all fixed now.
So it was Dad all along.
I would like to thank you all for coming to Remembrance Feast this year. Today is a special day where we remember what we have lost and celebrate all the blessings we have gained. Today we eat and drink together, giving thanks for our values and our family. So please, join with me.
Well said, Zephyr. Solomon would be so proud of you.
Hey, Nanda, did you finish the blanket? I'm a bee.
Sure did.
What is Tux?
I decided he would be a canoe.
Tux is a canoe?
Yeah, he's a brave little guy who's always up for an adventure. And you never know what he may be able to hold.
I was wondering where my sunglasses went.
And my phone.
Tux!